than I have needed. So yeah, let's do another try. Take down the piloting so my second missile will hit here and kill them off. I like trying to take out their weapons with the first shot, and then with the second shot take down piloting and then do this on an empty room for 4 guaranteed damage. Might as well use the crew. Might come in handy. It should save me a door upgrade, if nothing else. Like here for example, they have 6 hull damage, that's 2 plus 4. Just sub 30 minutes and I'm happy with it. I just go for a decent run with this ship. I think the heavy lasers will fire before my Artemis. So here, I will wait for the Artemis to charge up, so I can take down the piloting first, hopefully. Now they are dead. Might as well buy the reloader. It will come in handy. For speedruns it's always good, more or less. Comrade scanners are as well. To avoid asteroid fields and suns and stuff. So now I just want to get hacking and beams or those are both good pickups. Probably use this setup for now. It should be alright at this stage. can't really afford to sell off the missiles. Unless I knew it was a store here. So I need 85 scrap. So I can't get the halberd online directly. We'll have to wait a little bit. But yeah, flaken halberd and hacking, that's a good start. Now I don't have to worry about missiles as much. I just need 100, maybe a little bit more scrap, and I can get the halberd online. Yeah, Black is awful against this ship. Probably should have put up the halberd earlier, since they only had one shield. That's a much better weapon setup. It's a little bit slow, especially against Sultan shields, but it's alright. I will sell off the Artemis here. I won't be using it. And as I said, reloaders are almost always good. So instead of what, 17 minute charge time, I will save 3.5 seconds. Thank you. I would like to find another beam weapon. Hello, Cass. I'm fine, thanks. Decided to do some casual speedrunning. So rude. Well, my goal is to do runs with every ship in the game, so I have to do it sooner or later. My last run was pretty good. I think it would have been like a 28-minute run. Just a little problem. I ran out of drone parts just before the flagship, and I only had beam weapons and a heavy laser, so I couldn't defeat any ships. Yeah, that was a little bit annoying. I'll probably need this rockman as well. Oh, I thought there was four players, not three. I think I will be able to get my halberd off before the enemy's missile. That was probably because I didn't have a man here. So I lost a little bit of charge time. Another beam weapon, please. Huh. Double flak and halberd. Yeah, that works. I do have the double reloaders after all. Just need like 300 scrap or something to upgrade weapons and third level shields. I think it's best to use hacking here. Because since they have that drone, it's not entirely sure that I will take down both shields. Oh, didn't notice my oxygen was off. When they shoot parallel like that, you can't really avoid being shot down. Another halberd would be nice, but I can't afford it. So nice to have a rockman. Wouldn't have liked to fight them. Ninja sector, that's good. I don't mind to farm a little bit here. Starting to look all right now. So much scrap. And another flak. There's cloaking on the first laser too. Yeah. I will keep this setup, I think. It's so powerful. And I don't really have the scrap to get something else online. That pike beam was tempting. So bad events in that energy sector. I had hoped for a lot more scrap. Might as well use hacking. It's not like it's really needed, but do I care about? Don't think I will need level 3. Are never wrong. That's quite good. So shields or cloaking? Should be able to take them out now. Yeah, just before they cloaked. Thank you. not really ideal play, but good thing there's a repair station. My mouse was acting up a little bit. Now there's hacking to deal with. That's perfectly fine. It's not good if it's hit, but yeah. Doors on the other hand aren't so good to get hit. Don't want to fight in here. So out and hope the oxygen disappears so you leave me alone. Nice. I can't say that it was a good flagship fight, not at all, but we got there in the end. Lost so much time and